Yes, we've encountered a wild steel eel in its natural habitat. It is hunting for its prey, and it just died.